Tonight on Animal Island, becoming a pet entrepreneur. He quit his old career to focus strictly on living a dog's life. Now a Long Island native is the CEO of his own pet care company in New York City that includes services like dog training, dog walking, and pet sitting. And by the way, CEO stands for canine executive officer. Joining me now, Marc Elias, the founder of Pooch Pals LLC. Marc's nice enough to bring, this is Stewie.
That's right. Hey, Stone, Marc, really good to see you.
Nice to meet you.
Now, you too.
Tell me.
We dressed up for you, by the way.
I like the bow tie.
I went casual, and he dressed up.
How you doing, Stewie? Stewie is a...
He's a chihuahua.
A chihuahua. So tell me about this. You moved from your normal 9-to-5 job, and then you decided just to... How was that transition?
Stone. You know, making money wasn't enough. I wanted to have balance.
Okay.
I wanted to do something I loved. I was in corporate America, sitting in front of a computer screen for so many hours a day, and I just got burnt out, and it wasn't a fit for me. And so I just decided one day, what am I gonna do that really would fulfill me? I started walking dogs. That company, I then began to manage, and a year later, I acquired that company.
Wow, okay, and that's Pooch Pals.
That's Pooch Pals.
So tell us about, what is Pooch Pals? Tell us what kind of services do you provide?
Yeah.
Walking dogs, so what else do you do?
So Pooch Pals is a premium pet care providing company. We provide private dog walking, overnight pet sitting, boarding, and positive reinforcement dog training.
Okay, that's interesting. I saw your website with the positive reinforcement. Tell us, what is positive reinforcement, and why is that better? And I'm like,
so I love the question, Stone, because you know a lot of our clients ask this question. There is no right way to train your dog. We just happen to choose positive reinforcement because for me, that's what I'm most comfortable with. I want to shape a dog's behavior just like my dog through just positivity. And that's the approach that I like to take. Now, it's really important that you also consider, and our audience considers, there is no right way to train your dog. There's so many different ways to achieve a client or an owner's behavior goals. It's just we choose positive because it's humane.
Okay.
And right now in this day and age, it's also one of the most popular styles of training.
Mm-hmm.
I like to say it's the type of training where if like some nuns were across the street, they would say, oh, how nice, that's so sweet and polite. You know, it's not this old school kind of push their head in the poop or snap their, you know, with a choke collar. So that's just a little bit of a recap about positive reinforcement training.
And I see you brought along a couple of dog toys.
I did.
Are these the advantageous toys to use?
They are, Stone. So these are just a couple of products that we use for our clients when we want to, let's say we have a puppy, for instance. This is a great product where we put food inside here. I know, Stewie's taking up the shot here. We put food inside here and a dog actually tries to get at it. This is a form of a dog puzzle. If we can see that right here.
Wow.
This is so we actually put the food in it. It takes time for the dog to get it out, and it's a great management tool for anxiety.
Uh-huh.
It's also a great tool for puppies that might have a lot of energy. Another idea here is Kongs. We fill them with lots of treats.
Mm.
We cover them with peanut butter or with cream cheese. We freeze them, and this is what's called a high-value occupier.
Okay.
We leave this for dogs that are in crates, let's say. Other things. Can't housebreak a dog without your nature's miracle. So, so Stone, let me tell you a little secret, a trade secret.
Okay.
You can't use vinegar, soap, ammonia, bleach, all of those things, they accentuate the urine and actually make it worse. That means the dog will then urinate in that spot over and over again. You have to use a product that's specifically designed to clean up uric acid.
Okay.
I just brought that for your viewers.
And lastly, real quick, we're running out of time. You're based mainly in New York City. Any
plans to
come to Long Island?
We absolutely do, Stone. We service clients on the dog training side in Long Island, and we welcome customers to contact us. We're at PoochPalsPetCare.com.
All right. Thank you very much. Appreciate you coming in
tonight. Awesome.
Thank you very much.
Good
and
to see
you. Thank you, Stewie. And for more information, you can just go to our website, news12.com. We have all that information for you under numbers and links. We'll be right back. Stewie.